Vice Presidente ng Pilipinas, Jejomar Binay, umaasa na ibibigay pa ng Amerika ang temporary protected status para sa mga Pilipino na sa Amerika ayon sa isang report mula sa Manila Times kanina. As the Presidential Advisor on Overseas Filipino Workers Concerns, Binay says he hopes the United States will grant TPS to Filipino nationals in the United States, especially those who were affected by Typhoon Yolanda. In his Phil-Am Friendship Day message, Binay says, quote, "This humanitarian act will further cement and deepen the friendship between Filipinos and American," end quote. Binay adds that, quote, "With the issuance of the TPS, undocumented Filipinos in the United States can focus on rebuilding their lives without worrying about being deported," end quote.